guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl Uazile Kunda, and I'm back with another video. So we are currently in Northwest for adventure. I'm gonna show you guys around this place. Yeah, so look out for that.
People take pictures here. I want to take a picture like that.
The guy is Ashley. Got how he is.
Sure. Indoor, come on, you know, please, ne. I feel dizzy. I feel dizzy, guys. I think you landed and the ends up high. Fine. Oh. Her aunt dizzy, Anne. What? Why? They even put food, guys, inside. Like, amazing. There's the sink there. I don't know if you guys can see. There's the sink there. Dishwasher. Hey, bro. No entry, no. Wow. What? Yeah. So hot. This is the living room, I guess. And what is this? This is the bar. Yeah, this is the bar, and that's the TV. Yo, I'm so tired. Taibo. I'm an MP.
Hey guys. Hey guys, introduce yourself, gal.
Hi guys, my name is Apiwe.
Yes. Guys, this is my cousin. So I am going to to some party to do a client's makeup. A friend hooked me up, so I'm pissed though because we're late. Like, why is it late? Make it make sense to me.
24.
Yeah. Dude, like keep attention, they call go five. Yeah. But I will vlog once I get there and show you guys hopefully around. So yeah. Okay. Hi guys, so I'm finally here at Randburg. I'm here to do a client's face, client's makeup. I'm so tired, yo. So I'm just gonna show you guys around here and see how the place looks like. Basically, hi son, I'm so tired. So you about to get this whole place for the weekend?
Sure.
Yes, I'm Fletcher. Hey, son. Guys, I'm going to see ya.
Hello.
This is Sia, yeah, my friend, you guys. Yeah, guys, this place is actually very, very nice. So I think this is where they're gonna have the party at. There's a jacuzzi here. I think they're gonna take out this blue thingy here. Showing, huh? Showing, huh? Everything nice, everything cool. Hey, show me, I show me a glitter. Yo, I've enjoyed it a long time because I've done it, and then. Chummy, I like your outfit. Yes. Guys, I have a YouTube channel. So morning, guys. Morning. Yo, Andy Cafe. Like, Andy Cafe. Today is not my day. Child. Yo, I'm tired. I've been walking in heels and mall. Guys, I feel like screaming. I just came from an interview from Stanton, and let me tell you, interviews are quite nerve-wracking, but they try to make me feel comfortable and stuff. But the mere fact that, you know, we get interviewed after such a long time, I don't know the outcome of the interview. I don't know what they're gonna say. I don't know if they're gonna take me. So I'm just waiting and hoping that they do actually call me, because guys, I need a job. Oh, by the way, I didn't tell you that Igal has officially moved to Johannesburg. I moved to Johannesburg and I'm getting to know the place, because it is my first time actually staying here. It is my first time and I'm just hoping for the best, honestly speaking, because we need to make changora. Guys, you will not believe, this is what I came home to. Like, oh my gosh. Okay guys, so remember I did the vlog where I told you guys that I went for an interview? So my aunt and uncle were so considerate to actually
zhuzh me up with some goodies. Said it quite guys, Lena.
Today I have been a busy day. I'm at the airport. We are dropping off my cousin. She is leaving for Cape Town. Oh, this girl is leaving, guys. I'm gonna be so bored. In fact, I'm just gonna run because I'm gonna go. This girl. This girl, son, this girl really helps me, son, and go. In fact, she's coming back in December though, so I will see her in December.
Guys, my first day at work. One thing about me is that I don't know how I feel about my first day at work. I actually thought that I should take you guys with me, and then yeah, this is probably be the last time I am vlogging. This year I'm 17. It's just not professional. Alright. Bye. Guys, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Or not, I don't know.
It's on Nana once again. Umko, like, it's not really umko, but I'm sure you guys have noticed in this video, well, the last part of the video, like the where I tell you guys about the interview and stuff. I'm happy that I have a job, but I feel like I have a bit of anxiety and stuff about the whole thing, and I think I have anxiety about Johannesburg as well. So yeah, I need to give myself time to digest everything, and hopefully Johannesburg has many opportunities for me. Well, I think it's a good thing that I got a job so quickly, and I've actually had an opportunity to do makeup on people's faces, so I'm grateful for that. I think that's a sign. I'm gonna have a good time here. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I hope that you are subscribed to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, send me a request on Facebook. I'm not on Twitter because I'm scared of Twitter. People get dragged by. But please subscribe to my channel, give this video a huge thumbs up, and I will see you guys on my next one. Bye.